There's rage and terror and there's sickness here. I fight because I have to. I fight for us to know the truth. There's not enough rope to tie me down. There's not enough tape to shut this mouth. The stones you throw can make me bleed, but I won't stop until we're free. Wild hearts.
Happy birthday, Liam!
Happy birthday.
I know it's hard, we have to try. This is a battle I must win. To want my share is not a sin.
Happy birthday, Liam. I hope you have a nice day.
There's not enough rope to tie me down. There's not enough tape to shut this mouth.
Happy 6th birthday, Liam. Have an amazing day. And your mum is an amazing lady and she'll always be waiting for you. She loves you to bits. Have an amazing day.
Hey little Liam, we're at the bus station at the moment, waiting on the bus to come down for the demo, so just wanted to give you a shout out from me, from hubby, and yeah, shout out, happy birthday, can't wait to get down there and see you guys, not long now, so excited, thanks, peace out.
Hello Liam, Vinnie Sullivan here. Just wanted to say happy birthday. Happy birthday from everyone at the Reality Report, which are all my friends, and that your mother loves you very much, and we all care about her, and we all care about you, and I hope that one day things can get a lot better. So have a brilliant day, and remember that people out there care about both you and your mum. Think for yourself.
Who are you drawing your picture for?
The victim's name is
Darius. Who's your picture for?
Who's
it for though? Is it a picture for Dada?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, show me all the colours. Show me the colours. Say, I love you, Daddy.
I love you, Daddy.
Or how my heart breaks, I will be right here waiting for you. I took for granted all the times that I thought would last.
just a little message for the birthday boy. Happy 66th birthday, Leon. You are such a blessing in disguise to your mum alongside your sister. You are a reason why she fights and does what she does alongside your little sister. She's a beautiful woman inside and out, and the fighting of injustice that she does is incredible. She carries you both with her through every single challenge. And she is so lucky to have you guys next to her. Whether you're with her next to her or not, you'll always be a part of her life. Wherever you go in this world, she will always be next to you. And you'll be next to her, holding her hands alongside your little sister. It's a shame that you can't spend the day with your sister, but we've all got her. You are such an incredible little lad from every story that goes. You and your sister is always blowing through the mouth of other people around the world. So, have a fab little day, and we've all got your money.
Happy birthday, Liam, mate. You're not me yet, but I'm sure you will. Because it's your birthday, I can let you into a little secret. Your mummy is a superhero, a real-life superhero. Strongest superhero I've ever met. She's incredible, and she'll never stop fighting for you. I promise she will be with you.
There's so much love for you. It would only grow when I looked into your eyes.
Happy 6th birthday, Leon. Sorry for the voice this day. It's all rough. Although we love it a bit, she was camping out outside Twickenham to celebrate her birthday. And then she left us in the front garden last night with the bugs. And she let it off inside because she couldn't handle the bugs crawling up. It's terrible.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Yay! Say hiya! Yay! Again. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands! Yay!
If you ever doubt, as you're fighting through your fears, I hope you understand, my precious little one, I didn't give you up. I gave a mother's
love. Look at it. Look how cool you look. The keys.
I know this isn't the best lighting or the best video or anything, but I know I can't say it to you in person, and I know I can't hug you and tell you how much I love you, so I've put this together so I can at least show you one day how much I love you, how much I think about you, how much you're always with me and always in my heart. I will never ever stop loving you. I will never stop thinking about you. You are my firstborn, my son, my blonde haired, blue eyed little boy. I'll never forget any minute I spent with you. Every minute you were asleep in my arms or asleep in bed. Every minute you were awake and running around. Every minute you were pushing your boundaries and being cheeky. I'll never forget. I'll always remember, and I remember it daily. I sleep with your blanket with me every night, along with Christie's as well. I write you a card every year. There it goes in your memory box. And I put everyone's put a big card together as well and signed it for you as well to go in your memory box for you when you come home. I love you so, so, so much, baby boy. My heart bleeds for you every day.
It's a wonder just watching you grow up.
I can't explain how much you mean to me. I really can't. How much I love you is unbelievable. It's unbearable. Every minute I spend without you and your sister, I think about you every day. I talk about you as much as I can. I hope you're okay. And I hope you have an absolutely amazing 6th birthday. I love you. Never forget that.